is this track is so hard to find that little edge over other competitors. And to see Jeffrey Hurling turning lap times like that against the other guys, he's just on the next level.
Yeah, Ferrandis down again. Look, as was that Brent Van Donnet? Oh, Evan Havey, the Norwegian rider, 112. He lost the front end going in. Ferrandis was just too close to avoid.